from my P.O. box. I have another dark web mystery unboxing here. It's a really small mystery box nevertheless, but we're gonna go ahead and do what we always do. And we're gonna take this box, which is, like I said, pretty heavy. We're gonna put it on the table. This is what the mystery box looks like over here. These are the sides of the box. That is the top of the box. But without any further hesitation, ladies and gentlemen, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Put on the notification bell and smash that like button. Let's try getting this video to 5K likes. And without any further hesitation, let's go ahead and get this video started. Working with a 4-camera setup right now, and I got bright red gloves to help me with the mystery box, making sure nothing is going to touch my skin. I'm using a pretty cool purple knife here to help me with the mystery box, and I'm gonna go ahead and start. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna go ahead and take off the label off the mystery box. Wonderful, now I got the label taken off the package, and I'm gonna toss this to the side. Let's go ahead and get this mystery box started. I think I'm getting a lot better with opening boxes as long as this channel progresses, but oh my goodness, hopefully the top camera is catching everything, but we have a lot of shredded paper here. So good thing we have another person. We have Editor Notes that's gonna take a look at all of the shredded paper. So I'm gonna go ahead and pass this over to Editor Notes so he can go ahead and put it all together. I'm not putting it together. Thank you for your super kind generosity, Editor Notes. I'm sure there's a mystery there. I don't know if they're using it to pack the mystery box down, but inside the mystery box, what we have to get started, we have Bushnell. Oh boy, we've got a lot of stuff. So within the mystery box to get it started, you see we have a lot of vials inside here. I only paid $88 for this mystery box. Oh, we have a Minecraft character here. Don't know where to get this started, but I'm just gonna go ahead and close my eyes, pull something out from the mystery box. Okay, maybe I shouldn't close my eyes when I put... Okay, I don't know what the heck just poked at me. I put my hand inside the mystery box. Ow. I'm gonna go ahead and pull out this thing from the top. I'm always iffy about the first item of every mystery box. I don't really know what I'm dealing with yet. Wonderful. So you guys see this and you think like, oh, this person knows who you are. I got this mystery box sent to my P.O. box, and my P.O. box is in Windsor. I'm located in Windsor, Ontario. Windsor, Ontario is in Canada. So they know they're sending it to a Canadian P.O. box. They're trying to freak me out with a Canada flag here, but it's got a little red paint on it. Hope that's paint. Canadian flag. I'm going to be taking this Canadian flag. I'm going to gently put it to the side. What am I supposed to do with a damaged Canadian flag? The next thing that I'm going to be pulling out of this Bushnell thing. A boar cider. This is what it looks like. Is this something that's put on top of a weapon, or is this like used for something else? Because to be honest, I have no idea. If you guys know what this is used for or what this attaches to, just let me know in the comment section down below. Also, if you guys want this, just put it in the comment section down below. Leave me some sort of constructive criticism, subscribe to the channel, and you can win anything that's in this mystery box that's not an illicit item. What's $20 shipping out quite a few things, you know? So anyways, on top of this container has like a blue ball inside it. It has letters on top. It says, John B 2.3.22. The second one has a white ball inside it. And on the top of the container, it says W3. You guys can help me identify that. Oh, I have no idea what's going on here. There's clearly paint. That was frustrating, but we got a blue ball here. Really light. What the heck's inside here? It's styrofoam. Ah, the knife touching the styrofoam made that little squeaking sound, and I definitely cringed to that way too much. But I'm gonna take these and I'm gonna go ahead and stick them to my left. And we have this one here. I'm assuming it's made out of the same thing, but won't hurt to check it out.
Later.
Yeah, it's styrofoam. Anyways, I'm not gonna sit here and start cutting styrofoam in half. We're gonna go ahead and continue the mystery box. We have a lot of those balls inside here. Got a paper here that says Sanro 2013-1303. I'll get that out in a second. I wanna take out these Minecraft characters. We have Minecraft characters here. Oh my god, I know one of them is Steven. I know the main character's name is Steven in Minecraft. I know that. I'm not that dumb. It's Steven. The other person, Steven. But holding the diamond pickaxe, the diamond pickaxe in Minecraft. That's really cool. So this is Steven here, and this is Jake. I think they're holding an iron sword in Minecraft. That's really, really cool. I'm a big fan of these characters. I think this is the default character you start off with in the game. Like, you start, you just drop, and you're like, ah, you know, you just start mining bricks and absolutely infamous game. If you guys play Minecraft, let me know in the comment section. I've actually been playing Minecraft on my second channel quite a bit. I've been streaming on my second channel every single day. If you guys want to see me stream on my second channel, just go ahead and type in crypto NWO2. This is gonna pop up. Kind of looks like an emoji type of thing, but it says only crypto. I literally live stream once or twice every single day. I do random live streams, but if you guys want to subscribe to my second channel, you guys can literally see me play a bunch of video games. I play Minecraft all the time. I just started playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. I want to play some games like Five Nights at Freddy's. However, I'm really scared of Five Nights at Freddy's. But if I decide to play it, if I decide to play any scary game, any game in general, or including Stormy videos, go ahead and subscribe to my second channel, Crypto NWO2, or just known as Crypto. I get comments every single day saying, is this your main channel now? Is this your main channel now? I want to treat both channels like my main channels. I want this channel, Crypto NWO, the channel you're watching this video on right now, I want this to be my best possible videos. I want these videos to be the highest quality. I want to put a lot of effort. There's four cameras, camera 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're working with a lot of cameras here and working with high quality edited videos. But on the second channel, I literally pick up my phone and I start streaming nearly every single day. And if I want to play video games, I have an easy setup for that too. So again, subscribe to that channel, go ahead and do it. Come back to this video whenever you're ready. We're going to take Steven and we're going to take Jake over here and we're going to put them to my left. If you guys want these Minecraft characters, let me know in the comment section. I like Minecraft, but I'm definitely not going to keep the toys that I get from a mystery box. The next item that we're going to be pulling out of the box, I'm going to, you know what, since we have so much of these vials, every time I take out an item that's not a vial, I'll take out a couple of vials with it. So I'm taking this item out here. Kind of heavy. And we have two more vials here. One of them says Ashley09622. And the second one says 5AMA13315. I don't really know what the heck's going on with all the letters and the numbers on the top. If you guys see any correlation, do your Google searches. Come back to the video, see what you get with these Google searches or something. Maybe, I don't know. Get the green ball out. It's a styrofoam ball. It's getting on my glove. Look, look, take a look at my glove. The paint's still a little wet. It doesn't really smell like paint. This smells earthy. Kind of smells like algae. It kind of smells like fish tank. Like when you clean a fish tank with all the algae on the side and you have that magnet, you kind of clean your fish tank clean. It literally smells like the algae that's on the side and it's actually freaking green. It smells really earthy and like kind of rotten. Ew. That was the one that said 5 a.m. and now this is the one that says Ashley. Yeah, look, ow, oh my god. It's all this coming off. This is nasty, this is gross. It literally smells so freaking like decomposed. It smells like algae. It smells like actual algae, ew. Then we have this thing here. Wooden little housing thing here. What it looks like up close. Easy, easy. Why is it making that noise? There's something inside here. This is relatively heavy. There's letters. Oh, okay. I'm starting to scrape off the paint and you're starting to get a little glimpse of what's in there. So I'm gonna go ahead, scrape off the paint even more to seeing what's inside. What would be a good tool for this? It looks like people. What the heck do you guys see inside here? I see like human figures. I really can't see what's inside here. I can't see what's inside here. I want you guys to comment below what you guys see. I can't see anything. I see a bunch of letters on the back. I see two human figures kind of standing in the front. I don't know what the heck's going on. What do you guys see in the comment section down below? If you guys see what you see, like their comment, please. It says one true time I have. I'm gonna show you guys that right now. Like, yo, I'm not even joking right now. Like, I can't see anything. I can't see anything. I have a little tiny GoPro screen here. In the back, it says one true. Do you guys see in the back the writing where it says one true time? Yeah, this is gonna drive me crazy. I'll try to give you guys a nice little image so you can take a look at it. I am literally at a loss right now, but maybe you guys can help me. If you guys need this, this probably could help you too, but I'm gonna go ahead and get the next item out of the mystery box. We have a lot of vials inside here. These ones have liquids. There's something inside here, bowling pins. There are bowling pins inside this mystery box. Small bowling pins inside this little vial here. it's a vial with like a pinkish reddish fluid inside there, and there's bowling pins. What the hell is happening? Oh, there's more. I'm gonna review these. On the top of this one, we have the letter C, and then we have a D here and an F here. These are filled with red fluids. It makes it look like they're trying to make me drink potion from the dark web. We've all seen these potion videos. Dark web potion, 3 a.m. drinking dark web potion gone wrong. I bought potion off the dark web. We've literally seen all these type of videos from crappy creators like Jester. Jester, I'm sorry, but your videos are garbage. I don't like watching Jester's videos. They make me cringe even in my sleep. When I'm watching it in my sleep and I'm dreaming about it, I'm thinking, why don't I just dream about hell itself? It's better than this. I would rather collab with an unenthusiastic boner than collab with Jester. Anyways, what was the point I'm trying to make? Oh yeah, dark web potion. I have to smell this. So again, we have an F, C, D. Maybe there's more inside there. I have no idea, but I'm gonna smell this. I have to smell this. Oh, that smells really toxic. Explaining what I smell. Science lab. It smells like a freaking science lab. Chemicals, pure freaking chemicals. Where's the cork? Okay, that smells terrible. I'm gonna open up the C. I'm assuming it smells the same. It doesn't smell the same. That smells like rotten. That smells rotten as hell.
Later.
I don't really know what I'm working with here, but this is certainly not the same smell as the prior one. This one here is like light pink. I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera. This one is like dark red. Light pink and dark red, bro. Definitely a difference. This one smells nasty and rotten. It actually smells like... It smells rotten. It smells like rotten. It smells gross. This smells like a band-aid that you find like under your bed after 7 months, and a bad band-aid, like a nasty band-aid. It smells rotten. This smells gross, like really, really, really freaking gross. A C and a D. Oh, I don't even want to smell this. I don't even want to smell this. I don't want to smell it. Oh my God, that smells terrible. That smells so freaking bad. This one here smells chemically. This one here smells absolutely freaking rotten. And this one here, this just smells like a bad oven, like a really bad oven. Everything inside burnt, kind of a burnt smell. That's my best explanation for D. It smells like a bad oven. Three vials here filled with fluids. Absolutely terrible smelling fluids. If this is dark web potion, I'm not gonna be drinking any of these dark web potions here. Do I look like Jester? Do I look like this guy? I'm not gonna be taking this. I'm not gonna be drinking this, bro. If I'm gonna make a dark web potion video, it's not gonna be on this channel. It's gonna be on my second channel, and I'm gonna be using Gatorade. But this, I have no idea what the heck this is. This smells absolutely nasty. The next item that we're gonna be pulling out of the dark web mystery box. Oh, we got another bowling pin here. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, I see more stuff on the bottom. I'm gonna take out this item that I'm pulling out from the bottom, and I'm gonna pull out a couple of more. Oh, we have, wow. Oh, a different color, yellow and pink. I hope you guys can see this on the camera. Hold on. So this is the yellow one. On top of the yellow one, we have the letter E. The yellow one also has a bowling pin, and we have a pink one here, or a purplish, pinkish, with a B on the top. Wonderful. And we also have an egg. Anyways, before I crack open the egg, I'm gonna see what's inside this one. Again, bowling pin. What's up with all the freaking bowling pins? I wonder what bowling has to correlate with the dark web. Do you guys like bowling? I love going bowling, even though I'm losing all the time. Bro, the bowling animations for me are depressing. I never roll a strike when it comes to bowling. If you're good at bowling, let me know in the comment section. I just wanna know. This one here. Oh, that smells like Oh, that smells like like urine. This smells horrible. Okay, that's gross. That's absolutely nasty. Bro, this person needs to be drinking water. What the? Whoever the heck this is needs to drink more water. This smells like urine. Here's the thing. I am a grown adult. I've definitely smelled this before. Like if you're in the wilderness and you have to go leak, or if you are, you know, in your bathroom and you have to go leak. We've smelled this before, but this smells like kind of changing a diaper. It smells like a dirty diaper, like kind of even the material of the diaper. It's really, really, really freaking gross. Oh my God. Oh yeah, yeah, very accurate description of it. So that's the yellow one with the letter E on top. And I'm gonna go ahead and open up the egg. Don't even wanna smell this, bro. They all smell terrible. They all smell terrible. Why am I even doing this to myself? The egg says easy beet egg. That's the most sus name ever. I know what you're thinking of. I know what you're thinking of. This immediately wins the title for the most sus product name ever. An easy beet egg. Bruh, I don't know what the heck is going on here. Huh, it's literally like even the color of an egg. That's great. Bro, this is great. Is this a balloon? Oh, it's a balloon, it's a balloon. It's a balloon. That's a thick balloon. This will never pop. Oh, I think this is what you use to blow the balloon. Yeah, this is what you use to blow it. Oh, that's sick. So this balloon here, I think this is, we probably would use this for helium. I don't know what the whole point of the egg is. There's something else inside here. Egg. To tear open, tear along the dotted line of the corner of the pouch. There's a bunch of Chinese letters on here. Tear open the package. Oh, that smells lovely. That smells so freaking good. What is this? There's a liquid inside here, like a bubbly. Oh, that smells lovely. Oh, that smells so good. It smells like fruits, citrusy, pineapple type of thing. It's kind of nice. Anyways, I'm gonna be taking this and sticking this to my left. Most sus name ever, a pleasure egg. My head is a pleasure egg. The next thing that we're gonna be pulling out of the mystery box, it looks like we have a doll inside here. Take a freaking look at this. What the heck's wrong with his face? The outfit though, fire. I think this is the most fire old school outfit ever. Bruh, I'm gonna be bringing this back, man. Bruh, go to the gym looking like this and you'll get all the ladies. I'm telling you. Ladies, telling me, wouldn't you date a guy that's wearing these clothes? Wouldn't you just immediately say yes to him if he was trying to take you out? Oh, look at that. Look what his arms do. His arms literally, why do they do this? Oh, that's satanic. Who would create such a thing? Why would anybody do this to the poor doll? Wow, bruh. Imagine this thing showed up in your... Actually, I'm not even gonna cap. This thing might show up in my nightmares. I've been having some weird nightmares lately. I might even dispose this doll if anybody doesn't want this doll in the handout. I'm gonna remind you guys how to do it again in case you haven't done it already and you saw something you enjoyed in the video, you wanted in the video. If there's anything that's not an illicit item, this is an illicit item and this is mine. You cannot request this, but if there's anything from the mystery box that's not an illicit item, you can go ahead and tell me in the comment section, hey Crypto, I want that item. Beside that comment, underneath that comment, within that comment, whatever you want, give me some sort of constructive criticism. Tell me something about these videos that you like or don't like, whether it's positive constructive criticism or negative constructive criticism. Believe me, I love all sorts of feedback. So go ahead and tell me in the comment section down below. You don't have to like the video to be selected in the handout. On the contrary, if you don't like what you're watching so far, you can hit the thumbs down button. If you enjoy what you're watching so far, if you like the camera angles, microphone quality, whatever, like button is always, always, always appreciated. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and take off this bag. Creepy, creepy bag. Sorry if you wanted the item. Should I leave the bag on for the... I'm gonna take the bag off. I'll put the bag on properly afterwards. So if anybody wants to win this with the bag on, cause it looks pretty freaking scary with the bag on, I'm not gonna cap. I'm gonna try to do this as properly as I can. How do I take the bag off? How is this? Oh, that's on there, tight. Okay. Okay, so I got that. I got the bag off. I got the... Bro, put the bag back on its head. Put the bag back on its head. What the f- is this? Extra, extra, read all about it. This dude is about to sell me a newspaper back in 1926. Oh my God. Put the bag back on his head, Crypto. What the? Do you guys like him with the bag on his head or do you guys like him with the bag off his head? Oh my God, you ugly poor thing. Little Jimmy the 13th over here. If you guys want Jimmy the 13th, then just put a comment down below. Like I said, constructive criticism, anything positive or negative, but make sure it's constructive. This is the definition of constructive criticism. Do what you want with that definition. Let me know in the comment section down below, sweet Moses. I'm gonna be putting him to my left. We're almost done from the mystery box, which is good news. A bunch of stuff fell out from the mystery box, but the next thing we're gonna be pulling out, let's pull out a bunch of vials, because it looks like we're almost out of vials here. Those are from Minecraft. It's the green pearl one. The green pearl. The building block. Oh my God, I know what it's called, but it's just on the tip of my tongue. This is diamond, 100% diamond. We all know diamond. Diamond and green pearl. Oh, we have another one here. What the hell is this? Why is it in a bag? This looks like a gravel piece, gravel. Okay, I'm gonna be opening up these in a second. We have a bunch of vials here. Okay, so it seems like all the light ones are styrofoam, and this one here, like a plastic ball, so this one's gonna be quite interesting. Maybe, I don't freaking know. But let's see what we're dealing with here. This one here says ACG3.1.13, and inside here, that's the color of the ball. Kind of like this color, not gonna cap. The next one says D.G3.3.21, 3rd of March 2021. Blue paint on the side, but there's an orange ball inside. What the? A bunch of blue paint on this side here. But there's an orange ball inside and purple writing on the top. I'll open this container, see what's up inside. I'm gonna open up this. I actually got sent to the hospital when I was 6 years old by doing this exact thing. I froze up a Gatorade bottle, tried doing this to try unmelting it. I got myself right over here. I got sent to the hospital when I was 6 years old. Maybe I shouldn't be doing that. Doesn't look like that orange ball. Just tap, tap, tap inside here. Bro. Better than Jordan. Better than Michael Jordan. Who is Michael Jordan? Who the heck is Michael Jordan? By the way, if you like Michael Jordan, go ahead and check out my last mystery box where I got a nice, beautiful picture of Michael Jordan inside there. However, according to my audience, it wasn't a picture, but it was a rare, super duper rare, valuable card. So go check out my last mystery box. Just popped up on the top right of the screen. Yeah, I had no idea. Apparently it was a picture. I was like playing with it and throwing it around like it was a freaking picture. But my audience in the comment section was saying, Crypto, that looks like a pretty rare Michael Jordan card, and maybe you shouldn't be throwing it around like that. Immediately felt stupid about doing it.
Hey, it's me again. Just listen to what he has to say really, really quickly, and I'll get right back to the video. It's gonna be like 10 seconds, I promise.
Turn on closed captioning. If you don't do this, then none of this video will make any sense at all. That's the orange container here. Then we have an X here with a blue ball inside. Blue ball inside. But there's a blue ball within this little container, and there's an X on the top of the container. Enough with the blue ball jokes. We're gonna take it, open it. Styrofoam ball. Doesn't look like a plastic ball. Feels like styrofoam. The difference is the material that's on this, all of the green was coming off the ball and going onto my hand, but there's no blue going onto my hand right now. That's getting me to believe that this is not paint, and each color is probably something different, because that green smelled a lot like algae. Like a lot like algae. This one here smells... Oh, that smells piney. Look, I'm telling you, these are all different smells. How the hell do... This one has like kind of a pine outdoor What the frick is this, new car scent? Oh bro, I'm tripping. Oh, that smells amazing. This smells like pine. It has an X marks the spot. It has a very, very familiar pine scent to it. Really freaking interesting. Taking this and stuffing this to my left. We have one that says Jake on here. Hey, the Minecraft character. Jake O 12.8.14. That's really freaking cool. We have, I don't know if this has to do with Minecraft now, because it says Jake on it, but one of them said Ashley. Is there an Ashley in Minecraft? Let me know in the comment section. I don't know, I'm not that far in the lore in Minecraft, but if there is an Ashley in Minecraft, let me know. This one here says Jake O 12.8.14. This container has a black ball inside it, and it has a smudge of blue on top. It kind of looks like a fingerprint. So I want you guys to take a look. It literally looks like a freaking fingerprint. I hope it's focusing on this camera. If you guys see that, just let me know in the comment section, because I'm seeing fingerprints on here. That's really, really odd. This one has a black ball inside it. Oh, oh. Okay, that's getting all over my glove. Oh, okay, that smells like cigarettes. Oh, okay. Okay, that's nasty. It doesn't smell burnt. It doesn't smell burnt. It just smells... nasty smell coming from this. Absolutely terrible. Jake O. Wow. Just smells like new car scent, bro, I'm telling you. The blue one all smell like new car scent. This one here says Jake O on it. Now we have these Minecraft containers. I opened up the Minecraft box, the green pearl one, and inside the green pearl one, we have another white styrofoam. Bro, I paid $88 for styrofoam balls, my God. Inside here, we have... There we go, it's not a styrofoam ball. What? Refined selections? It looks like chemistry. Listen, I was okay in chemistry, but I don't know what the hell I'm looking at here. If you guys know what this is, I don't know which angle it's supposed to be in. I don't know if the angle matters. But if you guys know what this is, let me know in the comment section down below. I'm gonna be opening it up right now to take a closer look at what's inside. I have no idea what the heck this is, but it smells very familiar. If you guys can tell me what this is, I would be greatly appreciating that. But me, just because this is my best quality camera, I'm just showing you guys on this camera. It has a really, really odd smell to this. There's a really, really odd smell coming from this. But like I said, it's kind of familiar. But I don't think I need it. I'm gonna be taking it, sticking it to the right. That's the first item that's gonna be going out inside the mystery box. If you take a look here, this item is going straight in the trash. If you guys have watched these dark web mystery boxes before, you guys know that everything that gets put to my left gets kept with me for handout purposes, for whatever, and everything that gets put in my right, I don't know if it's toxic or not, I have no idea, but I throw all these items in the garbage. And then we have one more inside here. This one's inside a freaking bag. Ew, ew, what the f-? Ew, what's that smell? Oh, that smells nasty. Oh, that smells gross. That smells really, I don't know how to explain this. Okay, okay, I'm really good at explaining smells that come from dark web mystery boxes. However, I am having a really hard time identifying this one. Oh my God, okay, okay. It smells like a dirty beach mixed in with rotten flesh. That's the best explanation. When you're walking by a beach and the water doesn't smell that good, it smells like that mixed with like a dead body. Bro, this shit smells really bad. I'm not even joking, why is it white? I'm gonna puke, bro. This looks like, oh my God, this, hey, we got on my, this smells like freaking seagull poop. I don't know how seagull poop smells like, don't ask. Really, really resembles seagull poop smell. Oh my God, that's what it looks like. I have to show you guys with this camera. Oh my God, I got all over my, it smells so bad. These gloves are going through torture right now. I'm taking out all of these potions. Oh, we have more of those bowling pins. These gloves smell terrible. These gloves are going through hell. They smell so bad. Bro, I literally, every time I do these mystery boxes, I have to explain to people that all the stuff in the corner over there, these items are weird. They're really freaking weird. And I am not disagreeing with them at this point. Why can't the dark web marketplace be like just a regular marketplace? Sell me some regular things. I want to get a futon off the dark web. It doesn't have to be potion. It doesn't have to be a bunch of illicit items. We have more of these vials here. I'm gonna go over these in a second. So, you know what? Let me just see something.
Okay, as you can see, I'm currently taking off my gloves right now. The reason why I'm taking off my gloves is because I actually am just checking to see if my camera batteries are still active. So I want you guys to comment down below how long you guys think in minutes and in seconds I am going to have my gloves off. The person that gets the closest time, I will respond to your comment. I don't care if there's multiple people. If you get the closest time to it, I will respond to your comment, like your comment, love your comment, whatever you want. Doesn't really matter. I'm not giving you any money though.
Reviewing all the items. This one here says DSM 2.1.16. And this one, oh, looks like the letter A. We have the letter B. That's not a C. It's a 9. An A and a B and a 9. B and the 9 have very similar colors. Now, this video here, it's basically what does dark web potion smell like? That should be the title. I'm basically smelling half these vials for you and explaining the smell, which, by the way, I always say this in my mystery box videos because a technology that would be very good for mystery box videos and other types of videos like cooking videos and whatnot, a great technology would be smelling through the screen. Because if you could smell through the screen what I am smelling right now to my left and a little bit in front of me, you would be a little bit skeptical about what's inside this mystery box. I think that the smell would make everything a lot better, but you guys unfortunately can't smell it. Imagine you can watch like a cooking video, someone makes like a pizza and you can smell the pizza through the screen. I am waiting very patiently for the day where we have smelling technology where I can smell my videos. Does that make any sense? But anyways, this vial over here that says A, very dark red liquid inside here, B, and 9. We're gonna open up the A and we're gonna explain this smell to you guys. Okay, that's rotten. Why is it? Oh. It smells terrible. It smells absolutely nasty. This smells really freaking rotten. When I mean rotten, by the way, every time I say the word rotten, it smells like meat that has been left outside for a really long time. Or like roadkill. Yeah, that's what it smells like. Oh, that smells terrible. There's another bowling pin inside here. Bro, I'm gonna around to play bowling. We have the ball. We have the ball and we have the bowling pins. If I'm streaming on my second channel, I might just get bored and just play dark web bowling bins or something. I don't know. Again, if you want to subscribe to the channel, press the thing that just appeared on the top right of the screen. If you don't want to search it, again, that thing on the top right of the screen is going to take you to my second channel. But this one here says DSM 2.1.16. See what's inside. A green ball. Green plastic ball. Bowling for like buttons. That's great. Anyways, so we weirdly got a lot of balls in this dark web mystery box. Very weird. But we're gonna open up B right now. We opened up the green ball. B. Smells like lavender. That's what, it doesn't smell bad. That's a plus. It's cake. I'm picking up a little bit of bleach from that and I'm picking up a little bit of lavender. So like a flowery smell, but mixture of like a chemically bleach smell. You guys can probably understand what I'm talking about. Maybe I shouldn't be putting it close to my nose if it has bleach inside it. If I shake it, it gets pretty freaking bubbly. And now the G. Lavender bleach. A little bit heavier on the bleach. Yeah, it's a lot, very heavy on the bleach. And all of them contain a bowling pin inside for some weird reason. But I'm gonna be taking these, sticking these to my left. And we have, we have bed ties. That's great. Absolutely great. What the heck? Okay.
Later.
So what do you do here? What the heck? You put these two on yours and then you put these two on your partner's? So this would go on your partner. And what, you guys are just like stuck with each other forever? That's what marriage is for. If somebody gets married, basically you have invisible versions of these on. I can imagine maybe you could take these and put these on legs. I don't know. It just seems like the same thickness. A cuff on my left and a cuff on my right, one on my neck. This one here is pointing at a very weird direction and I'm starting to think that I'm using this wrong. Or I might be using this right. Who knows? Who knows? Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video, by the way, if you're enjoying what you're watching so far. I don't think I can breathe properly with this thing on. I'm sure this is not how you do it. This is not how you use it. I'm probably reinventing the wheel with this. But I'm stuck. Oh, this is not what I expected. Okay, so I have escaped from the treacherous traps of cuffs. These are really exciting. These are definitely going in the key pile. Smell a little sweaty. Maybe I'm gonna be putting this in my garbage pile because they smell kind of Oh, another egg. We have another egg inside here. Oh, we have the sand roll paper. I forgot to, oh my God, there was a paper that said sand roll inside here. I forgot to open this. Okay, we have a lot of stuff going on here. Even though I have a 3-camera setup right now, I'm still gonna be putting images up on the screen for you guys because it looks like we have screenshots. First of all, it says sand roll and then 2013-13-03. I don't know who the hell writes their dates like this. 2013 is supposed to be in the end and 03 is supposed to be in the front. It's supposed to be 03/13/2013. I don't know who the hell would write their dates like this. Is there any country that writes their dates like this? On the other side of Sanro, the Sanro paper, it looks like a screenshot. Directions. This is Google Maps. Measure distance. Oh wow, we have coordinates on the bottom. It says 41.0. I think that's another 0. 80679, comma -106.242147. That's what the close-up of the paper looks like here. I don't know where the heck this is, but you guys can let me know. The next paper says 1917 West Spruce Street. Again, there's coordinates on the bottom. Oh wow, those are scratched out. But there's -107.2589742. I hope you guys can see that. Hopefully you guys can. And then the number on the left, the coordinate on the left, looks like it's scratched out completely. This is the place we're working with here. If you guys know where this is, which country this is in, which city this is in, just let me know in the comment section because, you know, your boy's at a complete loss right now. Now we're gonna have this little egg here. I think this is the same exact thing. $12.99 for an egg? What the heck? It's called an easy beat egg. Bro, there's a freaking balloon in here. What's the point of a $13 balloon? What the heck?
Later.
Yeah, it's just a balloon. Why the? Maybe you're supposed to leave that. The air tastes like crap. It has like a nothingness smell to it. It's kind of liquidy inside. Oh, that's what the inside of it looks like. What on God's green earth? I don't know what's happening here. This is what we're dealing with. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna be taking it and sticking it to my left. I should have threw it in the garbage. I don't know what the heck it is, to be honest. I don't need no freaking balloon. And I'm scared of having balloons in the house, anything like rubber-based, because I have a husky, I have a dog. And if a dog eats a balloon, you have to get that stuff like surgically removed. So I'm actually gonna be taking that and throwing it in the garbage because we don't want no balloons in this house. But that's the paper here. We're almost done the mystery box here. We got a couple of items left. Ooh, great. Second last item. Oh, this is broken. Oh, wow. We have a wooden knife here. Take a look at this. Which way was this? How the hell? So this is what it was. We have a wooden knife here. That's really freaking cool. I've never seen a wooden knife before. That's what it looks like. It feels murky and rusty, but it's wood. It looks kind of rusty too, like a little bit of red on it. What the hell is this Abraham Lincoln dude? I don't know what's happening here though. If you guys can see anything, any symbolism, just let me know. But yeah, a nice little wooden knife. Let's see if I can use it as a throwing knife. Cannot be used as a throwing knife. The last thing that we have inside the Dark Web Mystery Box, another vial. Oh, wow. Oh. It's like gelatin. What the frig? It's red and I'm terrified to smell it. It has the letter H on the top. And we're gonna go ahead and open this and... Oh my God, it's getting on my hand. Oh, oh my gloves. Oh, oh. That is all with the video. If you enjoyed this video, you will definitely enjoy one of the two videos that appeared on the screen. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Put on the notification bell to be notified anytime I upload a video like this on the channel. And smash that like button if you truly did enjoy the video up until this point. But that is all for the video. I will see you in the future. And remember to stay off the dark web.